Hello and welcome to part 5 of the third of the 3 weekly lessons about Oracle Jet. In this part, we're going to take a look at the built-in support for security and authentication in Jet. Bear in mind that Jet is only focused on the client side of your applications. When exploring security considerations, the vast majority of security concerns will be from the server side, where you will want to take advantage of solutions available for protecting and securing your data. Those server-side security considerations are outside the scope of Jet. They're unlikely to be outside the scope of your business requirements. Jet components follow best practices for security.
For example, all JavaScript code is executed in strict mode using the use strict directive. Also, Oracle Jet code does not use inline script elements. Oracle Jet code does not generate random numbers. And any HTML generated by a JET component is either escaped or sanitized.
One of the best resources to follow for web application security is the Open Web Application Security Project, oWASP. While JET provides security measures within its own components and toolkit level features, it is up to the application teams to have a solid understanding of the overall best practices for secure coding in JavaScript. The oWASP website is the best place to start that education. Also note that oAuth is a widely used open protocol to allow secure authentication in a simple and standard method from web, mobile, and desktop applications. Jet includes a helper library for working with oAuth authentication, supporting the oAuth 2.0 open protocol. oAuth standardizes the way desktop and web applications access a user's private data. It provides a mechanism for users to grant access to private data without sharing their private username and password credentials. Jet includes support for oAuth via the oj.oAuth method, enabling you to use it quickly and easily in your Jet applications. In this part, you have learned that Jet follows security best practices for Jet components and that Jet provides the oj.oAuth class to help you authenticate and manage access to user data via oAuth. For your homework for this part, review the oWASP website to get a better understanding of the top security-related issues within JavaScript. Create a Jet application and add an input field and a label. Connect the two components together using the techniques you learned about in the first week of the course. Try entering some JavaScript code into the input field and see what is returned in the label. As always, thank you for following along with the Oracle Jet course and see you in the next part.